Welcome to the next episode of Long Play of Tides of Numenera. I'm Grizz, and here we go. That's it. We're serving the first. We've chosen to serve the first. Alright. Excellent. Then you come stay with me and guard this place. There is a battle coming, and your blade will be essential to our victory.
I'm ready to learn something new.
There we go. Okay, so I assume I'm gonna have to fight this guy, or this lady. Okay. I need to rest. I need to heal. I need all that. Ah, good. Looks like we're back out here. Maybe we can rest before things come to the ultimate head in this chamber over here. We're back! Please let me rest, Kim. A decision has been made. Sleepy time. And see if the juice will give us one last bit of vision power. Just in case something crops up.
All right.
We'll take our golden shower over here. Okay. Bloom juice, baby. Let's talk to Dracogen. See what his take on this whole sketchy situation here is. What will you give me for the amulet? Give me the mirror caster. The master will be quite pleased. Alright, man. Good night to one of my grizzly bears. Mashimaro 87, you have a wonderful, wonderful night, and I'll talk to you soon. Sleep tight. One more mirror. Once more into the mirror, my friends. Okay, we're looters. So we got a sick guy. Baron's daughter. Four 4,000 people are going to lose their homes if we don't get something incredible here. Just waiting, I assume, is not going to help. He died. Silver Flex killed him. Oh fuck, is that the Sorrow? Errant Grask. Run. Fuck it, let's fight it, man. Save our companions, or we can attack. Nice. Bam. That son of a bitch. Jesus. Doomed us all.
All right. Yes?
Screw you, man.
My understanding has
increased. Bitch, we got 5.
I understand now.
Leveled up twice, Stan. Not bad. Limits of human capacity. We just unlocked. Alright. Let's have a chat, shall we? Let's go. Alright. Memorabilia time. Hmm. They did everything I could to honor our deal. Okay. Okay. Into her a while ago. Is this the resonance chamber here? Well, things are getting heavy here. Are there any other ways to stop the sorrow? Thought my body was the catalyst. It is. But of course our sire doesn't want us to sever that connection. He wants us to use it to draw all cast-offs back into himself. Snuffing us out. She lowers her chin. I won't let that happen. Gazoon died. So Mazov has reconfigured the chamber to work with any cast-off. Yeah. Can we weaken the sorrow? Can I sacrifice myself for it? I want to ask you about something else. Why would you have to kill me? You're his key to kill us. You destroyed Milavest. Jesus. She's cracking slightly. She shakes her head. If they had any courage, any care for the plight of their siblings, they would have been out there, fighting against our sire. I would have found them, taken them into my fold as I took in so many. Her voice trails off. I regret their deaths. Well, at least she can still regret, but they were necessary. I had no choice. With the chamber out of my control, you were too dangerous to let live. Do you understand? He doesn't think of us as individuals, as people. He would have snuffed us all out without a second thought. Even now, I find myself wondering whether I should annihilate you, just to be on the safe side. A few casualties for the sake of all of us. That is worth the risk to me. We should use the chamber to weaken it. The sorrow cannot be killed? Do we know that? I don't trust you. Frankly, there are certain voices in your head. I can't know what side you're really on, so it's safer to use you instead. Manipulation on top of manipulation on top of manipulation. Okay, she's known that the change of God was in her mind. I am the Chimera. Oh, God. We saw that in the mirror. She had the changing faces. I will do anything to stop him. I won't let that happen. Let me think about it first. Okay. I can't let you kill us all. Then you are a fool. I'm ready to pick my keep away from the chamber. Paint the walls with his blood. Alright. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Cody. One of the dudes we saved. Okay. Let's analyze this a little bit. Mazoff the Lost. Cody helping us. Just Cody. I'm glad I saved you. Okay. So, let's buff ourselves. And God, these people all look deadly. Okay. So we need to get up to one of those, it looks like. This way will be the easiest. Okay. Okay, so let's daze this guy. Okay, we can't. Daze Tosh. Yeah, that did a lot of damage.
I'm barely hurting it.
Let's get out of the way of all these fools. nuke the shit out of him.
Nothing can stop me now.
This is really gonna hurt you guys. Can we convince the Daywalker to join us? I mean, maybe Paz, because she was betrayed, right? But I really gotta get there, through there before shit goes wrong. Matkina, you can do the honor of killing that son of a bitch who did you wrong. Okay, let's talk to Paz. Whoa, no, can we converse?
Ready to take on the world.
Okay. So he can't really do anything. So let's go as far as we can towards the gate. Oh, good job, Cody. Wow. Ow.
I'm ready. I'm all.
Come on, Aridus. 65. Failed. Fuck. Can't get close enough to talk to him. Talk out of range.
Yes.
Fuck him up, Paz. Also, don't die immediately. Barakel is going to do some serious damage. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. So we have... What the fuck is Barakel? She die? I'm okay with that. Matt Keeney's turn. Let's get through that fucking gate. Good job. Good. Alright, Allegern. Okay, Mazov. Okay.
I feel terrible.
Come on, Cody. Please don't kill us. Jesus. Okay. We can start his healing. How close do we have to be for a hook? Shit, can't do it because we, let's at least get close. Alright. Getting closer, getting closer.
much better.
Okay. Thank God for this fucking healing armor. Okay, can I... Wait, what's the range on this? It's not. If we got to here, we might be able to. I kind of assumed that we need to get up there. Fuck. Okay. Go as far as you can. She's currently invisible. Jesus Christ. Hit her with that AoE. Whew. Getting closer, getting closer. This feels good. We might need to heal ourselves up a little bit. These things can travel for fucking ever. Mazoff. You can help us. You don't have to be a total piece of shit. A heal. That's a good heal. Good boy. I feel terrible. Everyone's knocked down again. Cody, I believe in you, man. I'm so glad that we rescued you earlier. You're one of the most useful people. Jesus, she hits hard. Can't get close enough to do that. Can't really do very much. Oh, God.
Nothing can stop me now.
Thank you.
No, oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, you're gonna go die, aren't you? Well. Glad you're out of the way. Aridus, I worry that you don't really have the brains to do what we need to hear. 45. Oh my God, you got it. Okay. Let's get like turbocharged here. Okay. I don't think we can do anything more with this chamber here. We can't talk to Mazoff. Okay, what's the range on this again? So we need to go another 8 feet or so. Probably right there. Yeah, here we go, everybody. Everybody party. Everybody, please not die. We got this. That's a maelstrom, baby. Oh god, I forgot about the assassin. What are you doing? Oh wow. Wow, Pash, I really don't want you to die. You are badass. There you go. Fuck. Okay, we're gonna check the console to make sure there is anything more we can do. And then we're gonna save the world. And the crowd goes wild.
Consider it done.
Okay, there's nothing we can do with that. What do we gain in attacking Mazoff?
Yeah, no.
Okay, does anyone need a heal? We're looking pretty solid.
Yeah, I would get it.
Castoff is looking pretty fucking strong right now, although he could probably use a buddy. Barricade down there somewhere, and she's gonna really fuck things up.
On my way.
Okay. Cast off. Don't fall down. Cody, fuck him up. And at least she's fighting the sorrow, so. Enemy of our enemy is our friend, I guess. That kind of situation we got going here. Mazoff, I really have no use for you, though. You're a total fucker.
I feel terrible.
Ooh, okay, ouch. Heal ourselves. It's like fucking Syria up in here. Yeah. We got an 8-way conflict going here. Oh, Jesus. Okay. This thug. The most badass thug that has ever lived. Okay, where's Bruno? Right there. Okay. Oh god. Oh, Allegern, you weren't tough enough. Okay. I feel like the sorrow is about to show up here. Makina, I really need you down there. You gotta get rid of Bruschina or whatever that fucking person's name is. Broomhilda, the assassin. Let's see. Okay, you can get pretty damn far. Let's put you there. It's like Syria up in here. Okay. Okay, so I know you're right here, so let's blind you. With everything we got.
I'm surrounded!
Allegern, you really need to heal yourself, my man. Oh shit. Oh my god. Cody the hero? First cast off, I need you on your distraction game. What are you doing? Okay, read it. You're the only one who hasn't taken any damage. Okay, cast off.
Much better.
Okay, we resisted the knockdown. Let's move you up here. And you're gonna summon a tank.
I'm at least six times better than
you're gonna inspire everybody, like you do. Okay, make money, money, make money. Money! Yes. She hit the balefire. Or missed it, even. Balefires are the best! Cody, no! All going for the balefire. Okay. First cast off is gonna die right quick. Right now, maybe even. This is an epic finish, guys. If this is indeed the finish, this is fucking crazy. Okay, so let's try to blind really everybody. Put you right here. Blind. Hit it hard. Okay. Okay, Allagoon. You have a moment of respite. One more heal for the cast off. And she's probably first cast off, it's probably gonna die after one of their attacks. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh yes, Cody. Fuck! We forgot about Cody. Cody, no. Damn it. Ah, fuck. KOTY, King of the Year, Cody. Oh shit. Okay. Oh, man. Cody. The fucking hero. First cast off is doing mighty well, despite being in a fucking miasma of hellfire surrounded by two sorrow fragments. Okay, can I even attack this thing? Okay, we gotta go full, like, defense mode then. Okay, let's get you started on 5 rounds of healing. I anticipate that you're gonna take some damage. Balefire just running the fuck in there. Okay, cast off.
I'm barely hurting it.
Okay, let's buff pretty much everyone we can. Spend it on Cody. All on Cody. He will save us. Okay. I'm at least six times better than I was seconds ago. back up and spend a heal on Allegern. A cheap heal. Do we have a cheap heal? No, we don't. It's our last one. Do we think he'll die in this turn? So it'd be 16, so that'd be a perfect heal. Let's fucking do it. Let's get good and healthy before the sorrow reams everybody. Oh, did that heal not actually take effect? Oh no. This Balefire is Cody levels of fucking hero right now. If Cody survives this fight, you know what? I don't even care if he survives. If Cody survives this fight, we're gonna have an NPC in our chat from here on out to remember him. If he doesn't survive, we have an NPC in our chat permanently that's a ghost named Cody. I've been wanting to get some bot interaction for this chat, you know, get some, like, reward system, some, you know, like, maybe some mini-games, questing, etc. going on. Alright. What you doing? Why are you hanging out right under the, are you even... Oh! We can attack the Sorrow. How brazen do we feel right now? Okay. Oh, God. This is our chance to... Burakale is... hounding us. Okay, we can do some decent damage to her. Sorrow is going to start just doing 4 million damage. P.S. Do not attack the Sorrow. I don't know, man. We gotta... I can't justify it. We gotta attack our problems in life head on, you know? I mean, what truly is sorrow to us but a reminder of the fact that we must battle on, battle for our better selves. Okay, I'll avoid doing it for now. It is a 10-story tall, ephemeral, multi-dimensional force of crazy magical nature. Maybe we'll avoid it for a turn. See what this hammer can do. Bash. Who's next? Good job, Allegern. Okay. Let's get some crazy armor going. Feels like everything's going to be all right. Shake, shake, shake. The mama ma. It's knocking everyone down. Go, Cody! Fucking pro. Wow. Okay, critical hit on my,
I could stand a little more of that.
Little dude there. Just blasted him right off the face of the earth. I don't know, I feel like Aridus would like to attack the Sorrow. Seems like he'd kind of be in his destiny, you know? Chat, please respond. Should Aridus attack the Sorrow? I mean, he is a hero to end all heroes, isn't he? Let's get this maw out of the way. It's not going to do anything except harm us. Aridus, you do not do as much damage as I wish you would. Can we heal Cody? Oh, shit!
Nothing can stop me now.
Did it heal him?
I
feel like the healing items are not working like they're supposed to here. Okay, let's give this thing a little blast. Without even trying, it's fucking dead. Ooh, look at that. Cody, Heal Cody. Cody the hero. And yes, I did spend my last giant healing potion on it. I believe in him that much. Cody, the legend. Okay. What is the Sorrow gonna do now? Please attack more of the corpuscular maws. Those things are saving my ass right now. Okay, we're looking pretty healthy. Let's kill the Sorrow Fragment. Wow, that has a lot of health. Okay, we can make it miss. Let's get this humanoid corpse fighting by our side. Oh, look at him. Husk. Nice little fellow right there. Okay. So we can't attack. Makina, let's move you just a teensy bit away from the Sorrow. Strategy. Oh, man. Okay. Allegrin finally has a second to get his living tattoos going. And bash this fucking thing. How about that? Okay, we've got a really sick heal reserved. We've got a buff. Let's see what kind of damage you can do. Okay, so that adds two more damage. Not necessarily huge in this case. Okay. Yeah, I think Aridus could probably... I feel like Aridus is such a hero that he could survive 4 million damage, man. I feel like he feels that he is. Oh, God. The Sorrow has built up an alarming amount of power. It turns its attention to the resonance chamber. Suddenly, the chamber explodes in shafts of light, touching everyone and everything in the fortress. It has activated at last. But it doesn't feel like you expected. An intense pain explodes in your skull, and a wrenching tug in your gut. The chamber is pulling you inside it, forcibly ripping your mind from your body. And if the screams are any indication, you aren't the only one. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, God, what's happening? Oh, God. Oh. Are we going back to, where I think we are? From whence we came, ladies and gentlemen. From whence we came. That's the end of this Let's Play episode. I'm Grizzly. If you're liking what you're seeing, give me a follow. That's huge, huge, huge for me. Let me know you guys are feeling this community we got going here.